It's a competitive world out there. There's a lot of people out there who have been in this game longer than I have. Lots of people out there who are better connected than I am. Lots of people out there who have more resources than I have. People who have better luck than I have. Lots of people out there who are stronger than me. Lots of people out there smarter than me. Yet, I will not lose. I cannot lose. It's impossible for me to lose. Because I have you. You see, you've been in this game longer than I have. You're better connected. You have more resources. You have better luck. You're stronger. You're smarter than me. You're more cunning. You're a better coach. You're a more effective leader. You love more. You give more. You express more gratitude. You know more about real estate. You know more about marketing. You know more about managing your money. You know more about all the things that I don't. You possess all the skills I lack. You compliment me perfectly. How could I fail knowing that you exist? How could any of us fail knowing that other people are better than us? All we have to do is humble ourselves and ask. You see, to reveal your weakness is to make yourself vulnerable. And to make yourself vulnerable is to reveal your strength.